U.S. President Lyndon B. Johnson owned an amphibious car, the Amphicar, which he would use to prank his guests by driving them into a lake while feigning brake failure.